was wondering where you disappeared to.
Just needed some air.
I understand. You know, if you're not up to it...
I'm fine, Eve. I can do it.
Hey, Eve. Found a box of benzoyl stuff in my apartment. I didn't know it'd be a good time, so...
No worries. Still smells just like him.
Did Ben ever... Do you know why he did it?
Can we not talk about this right now? I mean...
I just want to know what he was thinking. You know, it was so out of the blue.
No one knew what was going through his head.
Well, this makes me think otherwise.
What is that? Look, whatever that is, that's not what you think.
Stop lying. You knew.
When he started dating girls, I just assumed that he wasn't that way anymore. At least that's what I wanted to think. You don't understand. If my mom found out, it would crush her.
You knew he was gay. Not say anything. How could you just
What was I supposed to say, Michaela? It's not something that you can just bring up.
That's bullshit, Eve. It's complete bullshit.
My mom can't know about this. I'll just tell her you're not up to speaking, okay?
As I was saying, Ben, he was incredible. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Michaela Carter, Ben's girlfriend. I'm fine now. I just needed a moment to get myself together.
Okay. I'll just go.
I guess I'll start at the beginning. Ben and I met during orientation week, actually, and from then on we were inseparable. He was my best friend, the person who was always there for me and loved me no matter what. And there's one day I will never forget. Dave really changed everything. He defined our relationship. Anyway, as I was saying, that night Ben revealed something to me. He told me that he'd never felt the way he felt with me with anyone else before. And that he loved me. I loved him.